Back at it. See what we have waiting. Can't even remember where we left off. Already on the third chapter, though. Let's see. Oh, okay. Everything's really blurry. Two cans of food for Ned. Where are we even at? Talk to Cinnamoy.
I'm not getting through to anybody. I've tried every frequency I can and nothing, mate. Silence. No trace of that guy who said he could help us. Dominic's trying to boost the transmitter, but who knows how long that'll take. Meanwhile, everything you bring disappears in a flash. We're almost down to nothing. I was afraid to even think about it. But I don't think we have a choice. I need you to go look for supplies in the town. Can you do this for us?
Yeah.
Is this just this whole game?
The town is blocked. Those things are everywhere. But I have a plan. There's a truck we can use to punch through. I saw some blokes pull an 18-wheeler with a broken axle out of a ditch with it once. If anything can get through the tunnel, it's that rig. Guaranteed. We get to the parking garage and bring back that truck. Once you do that, then we'll worry about the rest.
Okay. Something tells me that won't be as easy as it seems. I really do hate it, though, that I can't bring, like, a search party or something with me. Or just teammates. Alright, let's get to it, then. Let's see if I can upgrade anything before I go. Okay. Oh, yeah. I don't think I want to upgrade that. Alright. Alright, I'll do it again. Okay. That's cool. What did I hit? Okay. Booyah! Don't know why the zombies have to be so loud in this game. Not too fast. Clear the path for myself. Alright, I need to go this way. Alright. I will say, they did set the atmosphere correctly in this game. I actually do feel a bit nervous walking around most of the time. This is obviously not the way to go. I guess we're starting this off right, doing a little bit of backtracking. Take a breath there, buddy. Yo, what's the music so suspenseful for, yo? It's so unneeded.
Anything good in here?
Oh no. Probably. Okay, the zombies are behind me. Yep. Alright. Oh wow, I actually have to fight these guys. Isn't looking too good. Okay. I should have got Mazel Toss. This was bad. And I just didn't take any damage right there. Oh. Getting back into the corner here. Where do I have to go? Shut up, bro. Oh my god. Oh, cool. Don't even have to fight you. Aren't I supposed to be getting a truck? Why am I going inside? I guess for supplies.
You don't want to pass up anything useful.
I mean, I guess not. It's not a door. Yeah, they did a really good job setting the atmosphere for this game. I said I actually feel pretty scared most of the time walking around. Okay. A taste of everything. Kill a zombie with 10 different melee weapons. I hear you. Okay. God, man, that's so creepy. Yeah, they set the atmosphere right in this game. I can't tell what's a door and what's a window. What's up? Nothing? Okay. Can't go in here. What's up? He's chilling. Gotta start playing every time I fight a zombie, too. Yeah, I hear ya.
Alright then, we'll meet you in the lobby by the elevator. I'm coming to you now. Hang on.
Oh, are you still up? Zombies sneak up on you in this game. Finding a lot of collectibles, though. What's up, buddy? Oh, this is obviously not the door. You're feasting, I guess.
Hey, over here.
Okay, so this is where I'm supposed to be going. Let me make sure I didn't leave anything. I will take all of this. Oh my god. That scared me. Oh, what's up?
Good on you. You made it this far. Unfortunately, this is as far as you go. The security system has locked the doors. Now, I can still help you get through to the parking lot. But first, you gotta promise me something. My partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those... those things.
Alright.
If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
Bruh. Okay. Literally every zombie I killed is gonna respawn now. Alright. How do I get downstairs? I could be going the completely wrong way. It's the door. It's not what I'm looking for. Okay, I don't think this is the right way. Oh, am I just supposed to jump down? Yikes. That's... that hurts. Oh, okay. This doesn't look fun. What's up, everybody? I'll be taking that. Okay. See a couple. Three. Probably more right to my right. Okay. Oh, of course, there's a thug here too. Beautiful. Bruh. I mean, I guess we are at a resort, so... yes. Watch me proceed to get my ass kicked by this thug. Okay. Making some progress. Oh. Come on. Music calms down. Yeah. I feel like this would be the place where they would hide some stuff. Hmm. weapons do I have? Let's get that out of here.
Look out! There's a whole hell of them in there! Head for the boiler room!
God, that scares me more than the zombies do. Jesus. What's the boiler room? That doesn't look good.
Anything good in here?
Oh, he's about to push me. Anything in here value? No. Okay, let me just keep on. Oh, he was not lying. Oh my God. He was not lying. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah, I really should have brought Mazel Tovs. This is a bad idea. I wish the controls were a little better. Getting a lot of cash, though. Oh my God. Of course. Okay. We're just gonna close that. That was too easy of a jump scare. Kind of figured that would be there. Come on, buddy. Oh. You got me. Oh, and there's a little thing here. Nice. What is this? Nah, that's not that good. Could probably drop that. I mean, I guess it's better than some of the stuff I have, to be completely honest. I'll pick that back up. Okay. There's a lot of you. God. Okay, some of these zombies gonna... Oh my god. I don't believe that. Come on, buddy. God, give me a second. Jeez. I'm hurting. Hurting a lot. Come on, buddy. Yeah, he's okay down there. Let's see what you do. Mm-hmm. Jeez, can't even click on stuff anymore. Wow, these zombies take an hour to stand up. I'm like, okay. Oh, I'm fucked. Yeah, I'm fucked. That was tough. I need some health. $352. Wow. Oh no, didn't mean to pick this up. God, all my weapons are just getting completely trashed.
little bit more comfortable now.
It hurts bad. I need something for the pain. Otherwise, I ain't gonna fucking make it. Please, give me something.
Do I have painkillers?
There was a first aid kit with morphine in the medical room. If you can find it. Hurry.
Let's open this up.
Why am I not surprised? Where are you at? No. Okay. Okay.
Getting in shape.
Come on. Oh, that thug just gave up. No, I didn't need a snack. Okay. All the zombies gonna respawn. God, the noises.
Oh yeah, that's better. But I need more. Please.
Bruh.
I just wanted to see it, Mom. Just wanted to see the puppy. I'm so sorry. I made you mad, Mom. Don't be mad. Mom, don't be mad at me.
Bruh. He didn't even say what happened to him.
Poor bastard.
God. Tell me about it, bro. Oh, let me. Reduces melee damage received, increases the number of inventory slots. Man, screw the lockpicking. Increases enemy KO time, ability to talk with your enemies. There's below. I don't even know what's useful here. I think the critical hits are useful, but only 2%. I don't know what the KO time means, though. I guess how long they stay down. Reduces bullet damage? Are you telling me there's gonna be zombies shooting at me? Go damage. I need more damage. It's just you. Oh, that's not bad. Give me that. Okay. Come on, buddy. He is big mad in there. Bro. Oh! Come on, buddy. Take a breath. You have. Oh, I took it. Nothing. What's up? Another one? Yep. Boys are thirsty for me. How's the cash register empty? Come on. Food. What? I'm smacking you around and you're just taking it. Can they get to me? Come on, buddy.
Looks like that's all of them then. Okay then, get ready. I'm unlocking the door.
So wait, I can't go in here? I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to go in there at some point. Nice mission. I'm actually enjoying this one a lot more. That's not really worth fixing. God. Sure. Anything I should upgrade?
Pay attention now. Listen carefully. Listen. The hotel security system is fried. Some of the
security cameras
are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked, including the one to the parking garage. Needs to be rebooted.
Ah, of course.
Luckily, you can reset it manually in a server room. But first, you got to get past those bloody psychos. I used to work with those poor bastards. Jesus Christ. Rebooting it isn't difficult, but it does take some time. Follow the on-screen instructions and there shouldn't be a problem. Watch your back, though. Who knows who or what is in there?
I love that you can't help me at all.
What's in here?
Out of the way, bro. I'm not doing anything. Just trying to steal everything. Anything else to take in here while I'm looking around? Eh. Well, I know I have something below. Why do I even have that? Yeah, why do I even have that? Just gonna close that. All right. Drop some ID. That wasn't too bad. Hello. Oops. Thug? Yep. Come on. So dumb. They just beat me up every time. And then they laugh about it. No way. Yeah, it's funny. Jesus. God, he almost gave me 1,000. Gave me a whole rack. Yeah. I need all the health. Nice. Uh-huh. Not looking forward to this. She's back. Frightening diving knife. It's probably better than some of the other stuff I have. Better than this. No, I should have been a knife expert. Not like Sam, though. Server room. I'm still confused why he couldn't do that himself. I mean, it's not like any of this is too difficult. I mean, the zombies are pretty much brain dead. Get back to the security room. still waiting for one of these missions for them just to be dead by the time I get back. You good, bro?
You bloody made it? Good. The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
Oh, God. That does not make me feel any better. Yikes. I think I'm good exploring right now. Okay, I really don't want to go in there. Oh, wait. I had a blueprint for...
Anything good in here?
For Mazatops. Do I have everything? I know I have a bunch of alcohol. Oh my god, you go upstairs so slow. Come on. Let's see. Oh yeah. See if this can help. They're not really all grouped up, though. Well, let's do it. Okay, yes, they are. Come on. Oh! Okay. I got rid of a good portion of them. Are you a thug? I'm not. Hate fighting thugs, man. Of course. Gotta get one hit on you. Shut up. $5 for a soda. Alright, yeah, again, I'm not exploring. I'd rather not. I will go. Oh! God. It didn't make me do this because I would have ran into everything. Yeah, I would have ran into everything. You can't drive like that in this game. What is this? Bro, what? And of course I go to the wrong side. I hate this game. They really just did that to me. I can't believe they spawned me outside the car like that. Overall, I have to say that wasn't a bad mission. Kept me on my toes the entire time. Wasn't really a lot of downtime. Wasn't a lot of driving either, which I appreciate. God. I don't know why the game's so bright, though. It's like I got in this truck and the brightness cranked up by 10. There we go. Let's see what Cinemoy has to say. Literally got my ass kicked the entire time.
It was good job. I didn't want to say so, but I was afraid it might not be there.
Oh, wow. You He sends me on this mission and doesn't even think it's going to be there.
We heard somebody on the radio talking about a chopper going down. From what they said, the crash site's pretty close by. Maybe you can check it out.
Yeah, I'll do that later.
I'm going to try.
Look for survivors first, and then see if there's anything in the wreckage worth saving.
All right, I'm going to end it here. That was a little too much for me. All right.